Hello and welcome. It's Thursday night football. Anthony Hudson here, broadcasting live. Joined now by Gary Lyon.
Hi, Hutto. I've been anticipating this one all week.
Tonight, it's Nook. They run on in full confidence. They're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. Here comes Norton.
Well, we could be in for a scrappy game here. Both sides have been pretty good defensive.
Big contest underway at the Adelaide Oval. Is in his possession. Clears the ball from the contest. Takes a strong mark. 45 degree angle for this shot at goal. Going for goal number one. Norwood sends one home. Gets some reward for his efforts. Puts the first goal on the board. Wins the ruck duel. He's got the footy in his hands. Magnick with a brilliant rundown tackle. Fails to fend off the tackler.
Brilliant chase.
Putting this one through would give Norwood plenty of confidence. Thompson was surrounded. He needed to mark it, and he did. Releases the handball. He goes for broke. Kick on the way. Long kick there. Will it go all the way? It does. A time to celebrate, and don't they get around 18. Norwood could have kicked the last two goals. Norwood getting the fast start.
A great bit of play that resulted in that.
The umpire set the bounce to restart the game. Receives the handball and takes off. Finds the loose ball. They can create from this. Able to release the kick. Does well to get it out. He can take off after that handball. He gets above the crowd. He's a long way from home, but he might have the wheels. About to take the kick. Slight angle. No issues with that drop pass. Congratulated by his teammates.
That goal will be a...
Back with another centre bounce. Won the hit out. With the ball now. Out on the full. A piercing kick from Mays. Sockers it through for a goal. They stretched their lead with that effort. He acknowledges the crowd. Centre bounce.
Norwood needs to be more aware of the opposition set up at the stoppage. Their hit-outs are getting cut off too easily.
The kick goes out on the full from Wagner. Got boot to ball. Intercepts the ball well. Chose to kick it. 18 takes them up. It has to be a big kick to get it from there. Can he put it through? The kick towards goal. He went for broke from a long way, and it paid off, and that puts them further in front. 18 love kicking that one. Back in the middle now. Tap down. 18 has the ball. Packing it out of there. A great mark taken there. Hansa slipped with the hands. That's a monster kick, and it's a goal. He loved that.
That came off it.
Umpire ready to resume play. Thrashes it. He gains possession. Couldn't get the hand pass away. Spears the ball. Great mark under pressure. Puts boot to ball. A solid mark from Martin. Got the hands free. Rushes with the kick. Doing well with the mark. Bonner uses it by foot. Does well to cut off the kick. Hunter kicks it. Great mark. The kick from 18. A good mark under the circumstances. Norwood. This will certainly test him from this distance. Goes with a short pass. Hunter releases by hand. 18 rushes with the kick. Takes that one strongly. Big kick required from this distance. This shot should be elementary from here. Looking to kick goal number two. A long way from home. And it goes a long way. What a goal. He's excited about that one. Norwood could kick seven unanswered goals. We're back in the middle to resume play. Slapped away. Contests the hard ball. Wins the race to the ball. Feigns a handball. That's a big goal. What an effort. And he puts through his first goal. He celebrates hard after that. Norwood doing well at the moment. Back in the middle. Won it down. He has the ball. There'll be a ball up in the centre square.
It's just a bit lackluster out there for my liking.
Gets the loose ball. Martin just handballs into space. Has it now. Ball up in the centre square. One down. Here's Dersma. He's put it out on the full. McKenzie kicks hard along the boundary line. Takes the mark. Moves it by fourth, takes a simple grab, goes backwards now, takes it well. So what can Norwood do with this opportunity in front of goal? 18 kicks it out of bounds on the full. Goes by foot. And the mark will be paid. Dishes it off. Dishes it off to a player on the run. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Just puts it out in front. Buzek picks up the loose ball. Wants to take them on. What an exciting run. He needs to convert if they have any chance from here. Celebrate. The game is back underway. Guides it down. Gathers it now.
I'll have it.
My ball, says the umpire. Taps it down. Taken by Dersma. Buzzer claims possession.
Move it on.
He drives it. Terrific mark there. Wants to keep it moving. Ended up kicking it into the behind post. Puts it on the boot. Ends up turning this ball over. Wagner dishes it off. gets around Mr. Invisible, using every ounce of energy he has left. One quarter down and three to go. Plenty of football still to be played. The scores are Norwood 48, Port Adelaide 6.
Norwood could have to be happy with that first turn.
Both sides might want to work on their defence after a high-scoring opening turn. 18, the number one ranked player on the ground.
He's having a fantastic game.
The siren sounds for the start of the second quarter. About to resume hostilities. Tap down. He's got the football now. Ball gets cut off. Laddams kicks hurriedly. Good mark, and looks to send it back. Farrell with clean hands for it. Farrell was taken high in the tackle. Goes for the goals. A drop punt. Score the goals. That's his first. They kick the goal to stem the flow. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. 18 gets it down. Laddams slams it on the boot. Finds this and marks well. Drummond drives the kick. Great mark in the pack. 18, probing kick inside the 50. He takes the mark. 30 metres from home. You'd expect this one to sail through the middle.
Move it on.
He decides to go for home. He's excited about that. Of course not. This kick has extended their lead. Look at them celebrate that effort. We resume hostilities. 18 with a punch. He wins possession. Answer. Didn't see what was coming.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
Looks to move it by foot. Didn't disguise that well enough. And it's been called deliberate. Elects to kick. The ball ends up with 18.
Norwood are getting plenty of marks with loose players. They're really able to control the game and move at their own pace.
The contest, no match for him.
Yes, Hutto.
Works it across the ground. A chance to reload the attack now. Uses it now. Marks now and can send it back. Blasts it inside the 50. Doing well to intercept that kick. Decides to kick. Simply outplayed his opponent. Drives towards half forward. A race for the loose ball. Goes through. Drew assessing the options. Plays on from the kick in. Goes with the kick. Finds a target. The Red Lakes would love to make the most of this opportunity. Listen to the fans celebrate as he drives that through.
Yes, Hutto.
18 puts through his third goal. His teammates rush over. 18 aims for his man on the ground and will get a ball up.
The sting has been taken out of the game right now.
Aim on. Kicks it long. Under pressure and keeps it alive. Unfortunately, not for long. It'll be a throw-in. The ball is coming back into play. Thompson went it down. Controlled well off the bounce. This game is slowly slipping away. They must convert here. Aim on. About to resume play. Punched away. Gibson gathers it now. Missed opportunity with a handball. Collects the loose ball. Just a moment. Drew to kick it in. Doing well to intercept that kick. Sweeping handball for Wagner. He takes the shot. Has to do better than that in the mark contest. Back in the middle, has the rucks go at it. One it down, takes possession. He delivers with a drop pass. Amon gets number two. They get around him after that effort.
That's a real...
We're back in motion. Slapped away. He gets his hands on the footy. 18, rewarded for
the ball.
probing kick inside the 50. Steady hands there as he holds that one. 20 metres out. Go for goal number one. He's enjoying
the... He knew that was...
The game is back underway. Taps it down. Puts on a big hit. Port Adelaide produce the margin, weighing up the options now. Good grab there from Gibson. He flicks it over, quick hands, and there could be a way here. Stuck the mitts out there and held on to it.
Norwood is struggling to maintain the pace of the game and might need to slow it down and take some uncontested marks to get the game back on their terms.
He pops through the goal. That's number four, 18, making the lead bigger. Pretty happy with that one. That's two in a row for Norwood. The lead is now 55. Guides it down. He wins possession. With quick hands, 18 just streaming past and gets the footy. A long effort at goal, and it goes all the way. He acknowledges the crowd. That's three in a row for Norwood. 61 points the difference. Back with another centre bounce. 18 slaps it away. Has it now. He's got the footy in his hands. He gets his hands on the footy.
Thank you.
We'll have another ball up.
I hate to say it, Hutto, but this game is over.
Quick handball. He has the ball. 18 tries his luck at goal. He was celebrating that goal the moment it left his booth.
No doubt about it.
This kick stretches the lead. Gets some reward for his efforts. We resume hostilities. Wins the ruck duel. With the ball now. He's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest. Flicks with hands. 18 kicks it out. And the ball will be coming back. McKenzie goes with the kick. Strong mark in the contest. Cuts the kick inboard. Easily takes the mark. This will have to be his very best kick to score from this far. Should be relatively straightforward from here. What a huge goal by 18. That's number seven. Incredible. This kick puts them further into the lead. They get around him after that effort. About to resume play. Winning it was 18. He's got the football now. McKenzie considering the options on the kick here. Does well to cut off the kick. Martin releases the ball. Just gets it onto the boot. Running out of time in this second term. Uses it by foot. The siren sounds, and that's the end of the term. The scores, Norwood 99 to the Magpies 25.
It's been a promising first half for Norwood. They'd be confident they can keep it going in the second half.
18 leads all comers on the ground.
He's on fire at the moment.
Two quarters down and only two to go. We're set to go at the start of the third quarter. About to resume hostilities. 18 does well. There'll be a ball up in the centre square.
Well, this game is really getting out of hand.
Missed the target. Fought hard to get a handball away.
Thank you.
Now it's a ball up. Tap came from Thompson. Dersmak sinks the slipper into it. An easy grab from Honor. Honor didn't dispose of it. Uses a short handball. The drop pump goes straight between the big sticks. Celebrating hard. Norwood doing well at the moment. Back in the middle. 18 with a hit. The umpire will ball it up. Guided down nicely by Thompson. The loose ball scooped up. Well picked up. A bit. With a driving kick. He wins the ball in the air. Movement by hand. He gains possession. On its way. A big goal there from 18. This one gives them a big lead. He's enjoying that goal. Now they lead by 86. We're back in the middle to resume play. Thrashes it, is in his possession, kicks hurriedly. Good body work to win the mark. Looks up with a kick, takes a few deep breaths before this important kick. Picked off the deck, goes short by hand, is accepted. 18 puts it out on the full. Channels a long kick. Mays marks uncontested. Moves the ball by foot. Intercepts the ball well. Manufactures the handball. Tried to go up the board. That's number 9. 18 celebrates with the fans. Norwood could have kicked 8 goals without reply. 92 points the difference. Amon dismissed. They would love to get that one. Teammates break for him. Decides to play on. A big contested grab. Got boot to ball. Good mark there. Looks to move it by foot. Over the top of the pack. Moves the ball by foot. Open opportunity for 18. Slams it on the boot. The mark has been taken. With a driving kick. Takes a nice mark. 45 metres out. Moves it by foot. Nice mark under pressure. Almost directly in front here. Going for goal number 1. And the chance at goal is taken by Norwood. Smiles all around. Norwood could kick 9 in a row. The margin is 97.
This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive.
Back in the middle, has the rucks go at it.
Norwood got winning the ball out of the clearance and are capitalising. It's much easier to score when you're always on the front foot.
Looks like the ball will be coming back. Hurried kick. Showed good control. Turned it over. Manages to get it onto the boot. He's really making an impact in this game, Gaz.
Seems to always be in the contest, Hutto.
Sweeping handball. Just put it on the boot. Bit of a harsh call, but the umpire saw it as deliberate. McKenzie tucks it into the pocket. Marks all alone. Works the ball up the ground. A chance to reload the attack now. Puts boot to ball. Taking a nice grab. Lobs the handball. Takes possession. Mays puts his body on the line. He lays off the pass. Ham to a teammate on the run. Ball ends up with the opposition. The loose ball picked up. Gibson wants to keep it moving by hand. Dug out by Martin. Gets a quick kick away. The strong pack mark. Hunter got the hands free. 18 gives it to the player running past. The Redlands supporters delighted by that effort. 10 goals. Can you believe it? They increase their lead. He's excited about that one. 18 farmed it down. He's in his possession. He's having a big game right now.
He just keeps finding the footy.
Latham kept coming and won the ball.
A great defensive effort.
Walsh channels a long kick. Ends up turning this ball over. He's on fire at the moment, Gaz.
He's getting off the chain.
It's marked by Hunter. 45 metres out. They can't afford to be wasting these shots of goal from the corridor. Go for goal number one. It's going to be close. Pretty happy with that one. The Redlegs fleet Port Adelaide. 135-26.
It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement. It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal.
Back in the middle now.
Norwood needs to do a better job and gain more clearances at the moment. They're getting beaten in the contest and it's affecting the scoreboard.
McKenzie elects to kick. Takes an uncontested mark. Mays with a drilling ball. Found space for an easy mark. Good mark and looks to send it back. Decides to kick. Kelly landed in his back on this occasion. Takes that one strongly. Penetrating handball. He's got the footy in his hands.
They just need to find a way to work back into the game right now.
It's a turnover. Umpire calls for the ball. One down. Has it now. Might be a bit of an injury for Kennedy. That doesn't look good. Don't think he'll be coming back. Kelly picks it up. Quickly onto the boot. Three-quarter time. Norwood 135. Plays Port Adelaide 26. A quarter of footy to go.
Norwood believe they can win this game. It's time to show it.
A high-scoring third term sees opportunity for both sides heading into the final quarter. Let's see what the stats have to show.
Port Adelaide have been careful with their ball movement, taking plenty of uncontested mark.
Let's see what this last quarter throws up.
Oh, they're going to take some risks now. They can't afford to waste any time.
Laddams won the duel. Ball up in the centre square.
Norwood have been extremely well organised at the stoppages and it sees them being able to win the ball from the clearance.
Moved on by 18. Nice hands. Umpire calls advantage with the ball now. The drop part sails between the big sticks. The pressure continues to mount. We're back up. Umpire ready to resume play. Thump by 18. He's got the football now. Takes possession. No issues with that drop punt. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one.
Some great ball.
We're back in motion. One down by Gladhams. Handballs. He has the ball. He gives it a ride and pumps it through the big sticks.
He's absolutely loving it.
And celebrate that effort. Port Adelaide have kicked back-to-back goals. Port Adelaide close the gap to 103. Gives it to Butters. If they kick this, they give themselves a chance. He loved that one. Port Adelaide close the gap to 97.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. That's a really good team goal.
Centre bounce. Clears the contest. Finds a way around the tackler. Gets the handball away. He drives it towards goal. Kennedy gets a reward for it with that kick. They get a desperately needed goal. He celebrates hard after that. The umpire set the bounce to restart the game. Amon steals possession. He gets his hands on the footy. Chips it towards half forward. Buzzer with an easy mark. Needs a bit of a rest. A desperately needed goal here. The drop back goes straight between the big sticks. His team.
This is how the.
We're back in the middle to resume play.
Norwood are taking advantage of their ruckman's ability. It gives them first use at the stoppages and forcing the opposition to defend.
Congratulated by his teammates. This
great.
The umpire set the bounce to restart the game. Intervening brilliantly was Amon. Fights the good fight. It's a big kick, and it goes straight through. The goals keep coming, and there's no end in sight. 18 increases the lead.
He did really well there and gets the reward. That came off the back of some good work further up the ground.
About to resume play. Won the hit out. Scoops up the ball. Slams it onto the boot. Finds a target. Just gets it onto the boot. Stands tall and marks. He wins possession. He's missed it. Drew unsure of the next move. Marks now and can send it back. Releases by hand. 18, driving kick inside 50. Drummond has it. This is kickable by his standards. Normally a good shot on goal.
They can just slow the game down now, take a bit of time off the clock.
He slams it towards goal. Norwood finds a way to get that one to Drummond. Back with another centre bounce. 18 won the hit out. He gains possession. He's getting a lot of the ball, Gaz.
He has been outstanding here, Hutto.
Has a man running for him. At full stride, receives the handball. McKenzie tackles well and wins. Uses it by foot. Strong with the body and wins the mark. Looks up with a kick. Finds this one all by himself. A mighty effort from there. And it's a goal. 18 getting the crap. Back in the middle now. Tap down. Takes possession. Goes short by hand. Rock failed to get rid of it and is penalised. Unable to create the space.
Great tackling there, Hutto.
He looks like he needs a spell. Sackler delivers with a straight drop pass. Back in the middle, has the rucks go at it. Thump clear. He gets his hands on the footy. It'll be a ball up.
Right now, I'm only seeing one team really putting their all into this contest.
Continues to find the footy quickly onto the boot. A strong pack mark. 25 metres out. Heads back with the kick. Needs a bit of a rest. Buzek slams it onto the boot. The mark, doesn't waste any time. Kelly gets on the end of this. 45 metres out, an ideal position to be kicking from. Drummond can link up through hands. Looks okay off the boot. Cut straight through the middle. 18 extends the lead from that kick. Gets some reward for his efforts. The lead is snap. 110. Won it down. He's got the football now. They'll be pleased with that effort. A nice long goal. 3 goals for him now. What an effort. Pretty happy with that one.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort.
Center bounce. 18 got the tap. He looks like he needs a spell. Dersmak puts another one through. Port Adelaide converting a time of desperate need. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. Port Adelaide produced the margin. The game is back underway. 18 won the tap. Dersmak onto the ball. Gibbs is going to be penalised here. Amon creates all sorts of problems for his opponent.
Beautiful tackle, Hutto.
Goes by foot. Doing well to intercept that kick. Has a runner alongside him. The mark has been taken. 50 metres out. Going for goal number two. Looks okay off the foot. Celebrating hard. Norwood beginning to apply their supremacy on the scoreboard with a lead of 184-68. That's holding the ball. World closed in on Dersmak.
Fantastic tackle.
The game never reached any great heights, and an end there is a bit of a one-sided affair. Gaz, what did you make of the result?
They have to learn from this experience. People will start asking questions at Port Adelaide if they continue to play like they did today.
Final scores are 184-68. That's all for today. On behalf of myself and Gary Lyon, thanks for joining us. We'll see you again soon.
Thanks, Hutto. Until next time.